Yeah, we got that tip off. Ball's with Brandon Horton. Roberto just got a layup. Get on the floor for that ball. Black ball. Number three is going to the free throw line. And he missed. All right, Diego with the rebound. Love it, misses. That's 2 points for five. Brent Horn with the ball. Ooh. Going to the ground. Levin has it. And makes the layup. Number 22, Brandon Horton going to the line. Two shots. Makes the first one. Blue's going in for Diego. Second shot for Brandon Horton. And he makes both. And 35 goes up and puts it in the basket. Roberto with the ball. Turnover. Moore has it. Moore puts it in the bucket. Yeah. Roberto. Roberto goes all the way and gets fouled. Will may help him off the floor. All right, he's up. No shot. Ooh. Oh. White ball. The time is 4:21 in the first quarter. Brent Horton with the ball. Number three is having some problems. Passing to Blue. Blue makes it, that's 2 points. Blue is on the line, one shot. Missing the free throw, 35 rebounds. Blue gets it. Passes it to Zaire. Blue shoots, misses. Three with the rebound. Four puts it up. Makes it. Hercules got quick hands. Christian puts it out for three, misses. Yes, it is equation. A three for number three. White, timeout. Got 14-6 Hercules. Alright, we're getting back in the game. We got Christian, we got Brandon Horton, we got Zaire, we got Blue, and we got Jared. Blue has the ball. That is a turnover for Blue. Five with the ball. Four puts it up. Gets blocked. Gets put it up again. He makes it. number 12 with the steal. And Zaire with the foul. Yeah, freshman one, 30-27. Number 12 is on the line with two shots. This is the first one. One shot. Will he make it? No, he will not. But three gets the rebound. Steal for Zaire. Darren with a jumper. Number 35 for a three. He misses it. Zaire gets the rebound. Oh. Ooh. Was that the best pass? Number 12. Now number 4 has it. Coming up the court. Brand Horton ready to defend. Gray puts it up, does not make it. Brent Horton fighting for the rebound. Brent Horton puts it up and makes it. The score is 11-16, Hercules. Lockdown defense. Big ball. Black ball. 13 was just put in for number 0. Puts it up and misses. Get up. All right. That was the end of the first. Still, score is Jared, Brent Horton, and Blue. Back to Roberto. Goes up to Blue. To Jared. And misses. Roberto with the rebound. Back to Jared. Brent Horn puts it up. Misses. Five, rebound, five. Not so sure what we're doing. Yeah, we're not winning at the moment. Carl puts it up, and air ball. Coach Horton needs to get on the court. That was a turnover. Bethel playing that good D. Three, two, one. Oh, they got the rebound. And Bethel. Risky pass, that led to Blue getting the ball. Roberto puts it up and tracks air ball. Zaire is being put in for Brent Horton. Number four coming up the court. Eleven. Throws the ball out of bounds. 30 with the foul. Who is number 30? Number 30 is Jared. Quincy was just put in for Jared. That was a three from 11 and he misses. Ooh! That is a foul on Blue. Number four puts it in. Number four misses the last one. Zaire with the ball. Here to Roberto. Another turnover for Zaire. the ball. Now Taiwan has it. Gets given to Lair. That is a turnover. Try again. Number three misses it, but it's rebounded by Hercules. Another miss. Another rebound. They're trying to take it slow. Tries to go to the basket. Ooh. A jumper is made by Hercules. Not Bethel's best moment. Taiwan puts it up and misses. Van Horten is put in for Roberto Hernandez. Christian is put in for Quincy. And now, number four, coming on the court. Pass to Christian, back to Zaire. Back to Christian. Will he make it? That was hit. Zaire with the ball. Will he go all the way? That was a travel. Their coach is a bit angry. Number 11 puts it up and misses. It is black ball, so. Blue tapped that, but Singapore rebounded. Trapped him in the corner, but it's still black ball. No shot, travel on 11. Van Horten with the ball. What will he do? He passes Zaire. Not a Christian. Not a Brandon. Not a Blue. Blue puts it up and makes it. Ooh, Blue is on the ground. He gets up. Three with the ball. 11. Back to three. And he misses. Four puts it up and makes it. It's faster, Brandon. Foul on black 15. Number 15 is down for number 30. Brandon puts it up. This is. That's a turnover. Back to white. Will Brandon put it up? No, Brandon will pass it to Zaire. Christian puts it up and misses. 35 with the rebound. Eleven with the ball. Back to 11. Four. Three. That was a good play. One shot. Apparently no shot. Was able to get it off. And now we got Zaire, Brandon Horton, Jared, Taiwan, and Blue on the court. The score is 25-13. Tyron puts up a three, misses. Running down the court, 11. That's a three for 11. He is a shooter. Dead for two. Misses. Blue gets the rebound. Puts it up. And does not make it. Eleven puts it up and misses. Let's slow down. Blue puts it up. Misses. Gets the rebound. And that's a turn. Brandon is working hard for this, trying to get the steal. Zaire with the block. Zaire goes all the way and misses, but it's fouled. Foul is called on black four. Zaire will be shooting two. First one. And misses the first one. You got one more? Still hope. The second one is missed as well. Blue gets the rebound. Ooh. Blue. Let's it go. And two. Defense! 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 the 4. The 5. And they get another basket. Zaire is coming up the court. Christian, back to Brandon. To Zaire. To Brandon, to Christian. Trapped. And that is packed into the stands. So white ball. Christian gets it to Zaire, to Christian, to Brendan. What happened? Back to Christian. Christian puts it up and does not make it. Brandon going all the way. Ooh, and then Boo puts it back up. Foul called on Brandon Horton. Push. 5 is being subbed for 24. Nope, no free throws. Be ready. 11's coming. Back to 11. Back to 4. To 35, to 4. And he gives up the ball. Ben Horton's going. Christian. And Christian is fouled. Christian for the first one. Misses. Christian makes the second one. Ball is whipped to number 11. Thirty-five is fouled. By Jared, number 30. You got 4 minutes and 9 seconds left in the third quarter. The score is 30-16, Hercules. 2 shots. Misses. First free throw. Misses both. Brandon with the rebound. To Zaire, to Christian, to Brandon. So he put the up. Ooh. Hit out of bounds. It's still white ball. Christian gives it to Zaire. Back to Christian. To Jared. Blue. Brandon. Puts it up. That's just not a miss. Blue. Well, puts it up. misses, and it's put back in. Score is now 32-16. Blue with the ball. Blue. Blue shoved. Foul on 12. 12 is getting subbed out for 13. No free throws. Invalided by Brandon. Good. And now that's a turnover. 35, trying to go all the way. And he does. To Jared, to Christian. Brandhorn with the ball. Travel is called on Brandhorn. Foul's called on Black 4. Inbounded by Brandon Horton. Passes out here. Jared goes up for a 3. Does not make it. Brandon with the rebound. Christian. Blue shoots and is blocked. That layup is missed. Zaire's going down. Passes to Jared. Jared puts it up. It's foul. Jared shooting 2. First shot. Miss. Score is 34-16 Hercules with 2 minutes left in the third quarter. No shot. Pass to 0. And he makes it. Grant Horton with the ball. Grant Horton going up. And it's fouled. Horton has 2 shots. And the first one? He makes it! Here's the second shot. Another make. He makes both. Zaire is on the floor. puts it up and airballs. 135, back up, and he makes it. Zaire with the ball. That was Brandon. That's turnover. Seconds left in the third quarter. Blue pack. She throws it off Blue's back. Way to get creative. Number 11 with the ball. They're trying to run out the shot clock. Number 4 goes up and misses. Gets the rebound, puts it back up and misses. Zaire going down. And it's turned over. 11 has the ball. 3 has it. Do they get it in? They get a buzzer beat. At the end of the Zero has it. Zaire with the steal. Passes to Christian. Christian goes up and makes it. Brandon gets it, puts it up, doesn't make it. 11 gets the rebound. Brandon goes back in to try to get the ball, puts it back up, and makes it. Yeah, another steal was like for that year. He's fouled. He's going to the line. Two shots. First shot. And makes the first one. For the second one, he makes it, makes both. Bethel is going in, playing block, beating them up. Blue gets it, pass to Brandon. Brandon goes in, misses, no foul is called. I'm locking them up. Three, steps out of bounds. White ball. Inbounded by Brandon. Pass to Zaire. Pass to Blue. Ooh. That's a turnover. Number 3 is going down. And he makes it. 1-2-2. Zaire. Pass to Brandon. Brandon shoots. And makes it. That's a 3 for Brandon. Zaire steals it. Pass to Christian. And makes it. Fouled his call on number 3, White. Timeout is called on Black. The score is 43-29. Hercules with 6 minutes and 1 second. This game can still be won by Bethel. Don't give up hope just yet. Back in the game. Again, score is 43-29. Hercules in the fourth quarter with 6 minutes and 1 second. Puts it up and misses. Pass to Christian. Will he go all the way? Puts it up, misses. Sire puts it back up and makes it. They're trying to rush down the court. Sire goes to the steal, falls on the floor. Gets back up hastily. Eleven shoots. And misses. Rebounded by Blue. Passes it to Brandon. Ooh. Risky pass. Brandon puts it up. Doesn't make it, but goes for the rebound. The foul is called on Brandon Horton. Playing, locking them up, not letting them get down half court. He rushes past. Number 3 with the ball, 11 with the ball. Back to 4. Puts it up, 11 puts it up and misses. Back to 12. Ooh. And down the court, goes up, doesn't, there's a lot going on right now. Black ball. His arm was tapped. Timeout was called. Timeout was called by Black, fourth quarter, 4 minutes, 1 second. 43-31, Hercules. The number's 222 on the scoreboard. Full timeout was called. Anything can happen. getting back into the game. Jared, Blue, Brandon, Christian, and Zaire is on the floor. It's a black ball. Again, the score is 43-31, Hercules. He's on the court. Blue jumps in the air. And 35 makes it. Christian is coming down the court. Passes it to Zaire. Now with Blue. Bounces off to Brandon. To Christian. To Brandon. He shoots. And misses. Number five, a 2-point. Zaire is coming up with the ball. We got 3 minutes and 15 seconds left. Ooh. Stolen by number four. He's back. Brandon passes down to Blue. Let's boop it up. He does. White has called a timeout, a full timeout. That was Ari. Hello, Dylan. Score is 47-33. Hercules with 2 minutes and 54 seconds left. Red timeout is up. Time to get back into it. Brandon, Blue, Christian, Zaire, and Taiwan are on the court. Five with the ball. Pass the four. He's going in. He shoots and misses. Brandon going down court. Trying to get a layup. Does not make. And it's fouled. First shot was missed. Now for the second shot. He makes this one. Brandon has inbounded the ball. That's Brandon. That's a good one. Blue puts it up. He makes it. Tyron slaps it out of his hand. Zaire picks up the ball and is fouled. I was caught on black 35. Score is 48-35, Hercules, with 1 minute and 43 seconds remaining. Zaire is shooting 2. One shot. Did he make it? He makes it! Second shot. Doesn't make it. Does Taiwan get the rebound? Jump ball. This is called as a jump ball. White ball. Pass to Blue. Blue puts it in the basket. Timeout is called by White. Timeout was called by White. The lead is held by Hercules by 10 points. It's 48-38. Hercules with 1 minute and 38 seconds left. Anything can happen. About to get back into it. Black ball. Step number 3 steps beyond the barrier. Ref stands on his call. It is white ball. It is passed. And it is turned over. Some very intense defense is being played. They will not let him pass. 13 gets it. Now with 11, he goes up. And he misses. Brandon rebounds. Speeding down the court. Passes it to Kaiwan. Kaiwan shoots. And makes it. That's 3. Gets a steal, passes it to Zaire, to Brandon, to Christian. Christian doesn't make it. Timeout is called by Black. It will be Black balls when we re-enter. 43 seconds left in the game. Hercules does lead by 7 points. The score is 48-41, fourth quarter. This is it. Time to get back in it. The ref is coming with energy. Blue tips that. It is now still black ball. Foul is called on blue for holding. Bowed in. Someone is on the floor. I'm back. It is missed. Brandon with the ball. He got that rebound. Coming down. Pass it back to Brandon. Then he goes up. Taiwan. He doesn't make it. Blue shoots. He does not make that. Zaire gets in and puts it back up. It is 13 seconds. Anything is possible. The lead is only 5. Hercules has not scored since the last time out. It's 48-43. One timeout is left on both sides. Kane is almost thrown into the bleachers. No foul was called, I believe. Oh. 22. Brandon, a foul was just called on Brandon. Okay. Hercules will be shooting. Let's see if he makes it. He makes it. The lead will now be 6 points. Five is eager to get into the game. It is missed. Zaire with the rebound. Rushing down court. Pass to Kaiwan. This is now the end. That did not go as planned. This is the end of the game. 49-43. Hercules does win.